The good thing nga is, of course, meron pa rin yun, pero kaya nilang gawin yung mabilis. Ang bilis nilang mag-isip, magaling silang mag-assimilate na dahil nakasakay na sila doon, eto na to. Actually, sanang tinanong mo, ano bang challenge sa shoot na to? Yung pandemya. Sabi, I mean, parang, kumbaga, ang hirap ng restrictions and may challenge in restrictions on how we're gonna mount it, but we still want to come up with something that is global. Okay, right. Wala magaling at mahuhusay. Ang term ko dito, blessed. And yeah, grateful na ano na lahat ng mga actors na nakasama namin sa set ay sobrang mahuhusay. And when they come on the set, they're prepared. They've read their scripts, they know already. So nandun na kami sa nitty-gritty. With your question about giving them that moment, kasi mag-give and take. So parang malinaw naman na kunyari itong shot na to, o moment mo to ha. Bigay mo na to. Parang gano'n. O ito, moment ni Jill to. Ito, moment ni David to. So may kani-kaniya silang mga hatian. Kumbaga, for me, as I shoot the scenes. Kumbaga, alam ko, ito, ibibigay ko to sa kanya. Itong linya na to, sa kanya to. Ito, kay ganito to. And no role is small eh. Lahat kasi ng roles na yan ay integral in making the characters come out there the way that we right. want them, like Dr. Jill. So each one of them contributes to how Jill will be, how David will be, how Lexi will be. So how the relationships with all of these other support, even the talent artists din namin, all of them when they come together creates a bigger picture of how we want the characters to come out. Right. Well, ano, magaling at mahuhusay, masyado silang generous, MJ. Masyado silang generous, yun ang masasabi ko. Thank you,
Direct
guys.
Direk, Andoy, take one lahat?
Yes, wala kasi kaming time. Kailangan, yun yung mga specific na instructions namin before going into the lock-in na sana we won't waste time because we don't have, like us directors, we don't have time to teach them how to act or how to make the scene come alive, you know. So they really have to do their assignment prior to going up to Baguio for the shoot because we don't have time. We're shooting in a pandemic. So pagdating pa lang nung scene, alam na dapat nila yung lines, alam na dapat nila yung nuances, yung also para mapadali na rin yung trabaho namin because we have 1001 things in our mind in telling the story. So alis na sa utak namin yung kung paano namin sila tuturuan umarte. Una-una, hindi namin sila kailangan turuan umarte kasi nga napakahusay nilang umarte lahat sila. Tama si Direk Connie, even the talents, yung kahit passersby lang, kahit yung people, background actors, nagbibigay sila ng buhay para maikwento namin ang buong buo at solid na solid yung The Broken Marriage Vow. That's why I'm so happy and I'm so blessed to be working with this talented and amazing, amazing bunch of actors talaga.
Wow. Thank you, Direk Andoy. Direk Connie, you want to add?
Wait, baka naman isipin nila wala naman tayong ginawa, Andoy.
Wala talaga. Nag-outfit ka lang doon. Nakita ko naka-outfit ka lang lagi. Tapos ganun-ganun ka lang. No?
may mga moments na alam mo na hindi mo na yon kakaririn. Tapos may mga moments na alam mong, oh my God, pag-uusapan nyo to. Ang isang bagay rin na, kumbaga bago pa lang dumating doon, alam na nila na gagawin mo na tong organic. Alam na nila na gagawin ito, na papakiwarian mo yung sarili nila. How are you feeling today in this character seeing these lines? And so, it changes the whole ball game of kung anong inisip mo in your mind. But the good thing nga is, of course, meron pa rin yan, pero kaya nilang gawin yung mabilis. Ang bilis nilang mag-isip, magaling silang mag-assimilate na dahil nakasakay na sila doon, eto na to. wala na yung paano po ito. Wala nang ganun, kumbaga, guess, okay, go, oh, roll.